you to know this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
All over the region,
retailers are calling this their super.
149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars in cash sales changing hands.
Starting in New York,
hit the stores.
The flu season is off to its earliest
start. Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu, suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I...
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains,
in Central
bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox
zone.
Is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than
Ebola.
There's
not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government's
expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging for
more
cops. Any available units? Fire and health to the
city. First responders are either dead.
No resources available.
You treat them like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for this.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Thank you.
intelligence system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification.